we will be starting with this fun bubble wrap, which is the same type of bubble wrap as the Times Gate Gainer, which was so cool. So we have this. Underneath this, we have some heart-shaped . Under that, we have a plastic tub, which I'll be dabbing on and maybe tracing on. And then in the grease center of this package, there is a very squishy, soft, slow-rising squishy cake. I'm so excited. So yeah, I thought this would be a fun trigger video. Spend some time on each part, starting with this. I bought this from, I want to say, AliExpress. I couldn't find it on like Temu or other places like that. I couldn't find similar things. I was looking for the squishy toast that ASMR Bakery. I found them only on AliExpress, so this is very similar like texture to it, but it's like a strawberry or cake. I don't know, it's gorgeous. I love it. So as with my other like trigger videos that I've been doing recently, I won't be talking too much. Obviously this is the intro, so I'm chatting. It's difficult for me not to talk . I'll be interjecting with a few, maybe like, wow, that sounds good, or like just explanations, or I don't know, telling you it's alright, you can go to sleep, you can drift off, that kind of thing. Affirmations, I guess. So yeah, let's get into these triggers. Thank you. strange. I was thinking it's kind of like if a xylophone was muted. That makes sense. Like if a xylophone didn't make any sound, almost. Do you know what I mean? A bit strange, but that sounds like to me. Definite muted xylophone vibes. Blended to it. do the no talking version. I'll probably like loop this part a little so you can get a longer video. But for this video's purposes, I would like to move on to the little heart shaped bubble wrap. Inside out, the bubbles are supposed to be on the outside of a package. I learned that from Dr. Laurie, so I'm pretty confident that she's right. Turn this inside out so we can get some good bubble sounds. Yeah, I think I will. Hold on a sec. Ta-da! It's a lot crinklier like this. read the box logo. It says chameleon squishy. actually like the contrast from the squishy crunchiness of the bubble wrap. They're like crisp tapping, but like soft because it's got that kind of matte frosted feel. Thank you. as difficult and loud to get off as an ice cream tub, if you know what I mean. Perfect ice cream tub. It kind of smells strawberry, but also smells chemicals. Like there's something strawberry, but mostly chemicals. I don't know if the something strawberry is just in my imagination, because it looks like it should be strawberry. Look at it. Oh, okay. It's so squishy. How slow it is to come back. I can see like my nail print. Wow. I don't want to like put it on my blanket, because I feel like it would just get fluffy, because it's so sticky. Sticky finger sounds are amazing. here it's not just the stickiness of the nail on there. You can hear the slight tapping on the sprinkle sometimes. It's so nice and delicate. You hear it? Oh. Heaven. Like that, you know, the really satisfying squish, like the first squish into a slime, like a pot of slime, like visually. I don't buy slime, but you know that visual aspect where it's like, where it's almost like drier at the top. This is like unlimited that, because it comes back up. Slime, but doesn't like the mess of slime, and squishies are not sticky enough. It's perfect. So, I wonder if it'll dry out. I hope not. will make it at least an hour. So I might loop some parts. I hope that you enjoyed this video, that you found it relaxing. Just pop.